story. Police said they couldn't catch the man.